Surrender and I'll be gentle. Yeah.
Go with the wind! Maybe I wasn't meant for this world. Yeah.
even a naughty boy.
No one escapes my sight!
Windblade!
Huh. It's been a while since we last visited the Knights of Avonius. Paimon wonders what Jean and Lisa have been up to recently. Let's go pay them a visit!
Thank you. Once, there was a glorious kingdom established among the heavens. From that kingdom came a crowned heir, tasked with seeking out the Genesis Pearl from the Kingdom of Darkness. The first crowned heir began her journey of seeking the Pearl. But she was deceived, and the memory of her noble origins faded. She now believed that she was the queen of the Kingdom of Darkness. But take heart. A second crowned heir had already taken up the path where the first had stumbled. This is the story of your journey, of your tale to be told.